Ilocano.
And I'm Gavin Ilocano.
And we're from St. Mary's Knanaya Catholic Church Houston.
Today we're going to be talking about
the value of hard work.
Once upon a time, there was a very successful businessman, and he had a son who was spoiled and lazy.
The son would spend all his money and never help around the house. The dad knew he had to do something about it.
His father decided to teach him a lesson.
From today onward, you will only receive meals at night if you earn something throughout the day.
The son couldn't believe what his father was saying, but he could tell by the look on his face that he wasn't joking around.
He didn't want to work because he was lazy and he didn't want to earn something by himself.
The son went to his mother and told her about his father's deal. She felt bad and gave him a gold coin to use.
At dinner that night, his father asked him what he earned today, and the son showed him the gold coin his mother gave him. His father knew he didn't earn the coin and told him, "Go throw the coin in the well."
He threw the coin in with no hesitation. The next morning, his father asked his mother to go to her parents' house for the day.
When the son woke up, he noticed his mother was gone and had to think of where to get the coin for the day.
He went to his grandfather's house and told his grandfather about his father's deal with him. His grandfather felt bad for him and gave him another gold coin.
At dinner, the son showed his father the gold coin, and his father said the same thing, "Go throw the coin in the well."
His father went to his grandfather and told him why he's doing it, and his grandfather understood.
The next morning, the son tried getting another gold coin, but his grandfather didn't give it to him, so the son now had to go find work. He went to the market close by his house.
While walking around the market, he saw a shopkeeper who had some work for him to do. The shopkeeper told him, "If you can carry this big wooden box back to my home, I'll give you 3 silver coins."
He carried it all the way to his house, but he was so exhausted. When he was done, he was happy that he earned the 3 coins all by himself.
The son ran home to show his father his coins he earned himself. When he showed his father said, "Go throw the coins in the well." He was upset. "I worked hard for those coins. My whole body is aching, and you're telling me to throw it in the well?"
His father told him, You were upset when you worked hard, and it's all wasted. Those 3 coins are made out of your own labor and sweat. When you had the gold coins, you threw them in the well with no hesitation. Now you don't want to, and I understand. You understand now the value of this money is your hard work."
The son finally understood the value of money and hard work and understood his mistakes.
In life, sometimes the best lessons come from the toughest situations.
The value of hard work is not only in the reward, but also in the feeling of achieving something by yourself.
Thank you for listening.
Hope you enjoyed.